Hey everybody, I'm Benji Stoot with Palm Beach County's Environmental Resources Management. We're out here today on the beautiful Lake Worth Lagoon, and we're here today to cover the Mutton Snapper Challenge that's being put on by the West Palm Beach Fishing Club. And the goal here today is for West Palm Beach Fishing Club anglers to brave this crazy wind we got going on and catch some mutton snappers, and it's all in the name of citizen science and research, and we can't wait to show you the cool stories that we'll be able to tell with this great partnership. So stick around, check it out. Today is our mutton snapper tagging challenge here in the Lake Worth Lagoon. We're trying to catch juvenile mutton snapper for an ongoing fisheries data collection effort. During certain stages of a mutton snapper's life cycle, they depend on estuaries like the Lake Worth Lagoon. So it's really critical that we try and protect what habitat is left here in the lagoon.
What we're gonna do is there's a number of teams associated with this fishing tournament. And whenever they catch a fish between 10 and 16 inches, they're gonna keep that fish on the line and they're gonna call one of our boats that has an FWC representative on it. We're gonna ride over and take possession of that fish. And then once we bring it on board, we're gonna surgically implant an acoustic transmitter inside that fish. And then we're also gonna put a dart tag in that fish for ID purposes if anybody else, any anglers end up catching this fish.
So we don't really know a lot about mutton snappers, especially juvenile, but they are a targeted species for fishermen. So it's really important that we understand what they're using and how they're using it so that we can understand how we're affecting them.
So this is a collaborative effort between the West Palm Beach Fishing Club's Charitable Foundation, Palm Beach County Environmental Resources Management, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission's Research Lab into Cuesta, Florida, and FAU. We recently installed an acoustic array in the northern portion of the Lake Worth Lagoon, and these are acoustic receivers that are placed in the water that can detect fish that have been tagged with electronic transmitter tags. Here we're launching one for juvenile mutton snapper, but triple tail, cobia, snook, even manatees, sea turtles, and other animals that utilize the lagoon are subjects of different studies. And so researchers actually share the data that these different acoustic arrays that are placed up and down the eastern seaboard, they share that data so that we learn more about the behaviors and the migratory patterns of a lot of fish that are really important commercially and recreationally from an economic standpoint.
We did get one tag in, which is great news. We're gonna continue this effort, get more tags in these mutton snappers to learn about how important the lagoon is to the juvenile population of mutton snappers here locally. But the coolest part about this partnership and this project is that these receivers are out in the lagoon and they're gonna tell us about a whole host of species that use this amazing estuary. So until then, get outside, get on the water, explore Lake Worth Lagoon, explore your backyard, and get those lines in the water.